Hello? Hello, I'm knocking at your back window. Hello? Hello?
Go to the front door.
Jimmy!
What?
What are you doing?
Close it, it's cold.
Tell him we'll see him at the front door.
We'll see you at the front door.
No, I'm not coming to the front door.
I'll see you at the front door.
No, I'll come to your house.
We'll see you at the front door. No, alright, be there. Let us in. Ow! He got me.
Really?
He barely got my finger out there. Oh, hey, Jim.
Hey, Jim.
What?
What the hell did you just do? Can we
come in? I don't care. Why are you filming? I thought it was because there's a mixed drink glass. I thought you were drinking a mixed drink.
No. Unfortunately. What's going on, Jim?
Not too much.
What
are you guys doing?
We're filming a documentary called Life of Jimmy.
Hey, Frankie, what you got there?
What do
you know about that?
What do I know?
Do you want to get involved in the project?
You want to come over?
Well, do you want to get involved in it now?
You guys see me what I'm doing? Because plates get dirty.
You got to tell your fans that.
Plates get dirty once in a while. You got to clean, you know?
That's right.
You don't want to eat out a dirty plate. Am I right?
You never want to eat out a dirty plate.
No.
Never eat out a dirty plate hole. So anyway, you just put the plate over here?
It's
what's this thing called?
Those are pot warmers.
You don't want to get
this.
Is it a pot warmer? So this will warm up a pot for you?
No, it keeps it from going under here, so it doesn't melt here.
Keeps the heat from going underneath this?
Yeah. No, under this.
Under here.
Under the,
What do you like to do on your days off, Jim?
Hang out with my friends if I can. That's it.
Who are your friends?
Yeah, a lot of friends. You guys are all my friends.
Who are your top three friends?
Chris, JT, you, me.
You're your own best friend?
I don't know.
And you chose yourself over Josh. I found that interesting.
No, I did not.
You didn't say Josh. No,
I didn't say me.
Josh. I was going to say Josh.
You skipped right over
You chose yourself over... Yeah, you went right over the top to JT.
I was going
to
say Josh. I don't know why I said me.
All right, let's start. So, what do you listen to the tribe?
Look, I'm going to buy you a shirt. Get that shirt. Closet shirt. Yeah, I say it, right? It's a closet shirt.
Jim tour.
No. Looks like Chris is doing the tour.
All right, well, this is my kitchen. Alright, let's see what we got in my fridge. Ooh, I got a lot of beer.
Damn, you do got a lot of beer.
Holy shit! A lot of water.
Well, what's wrong with drinking water?
Gee, I think your basil's gone bad.
I know, I got to throw that away.
Eggs. Jim, you got any coffee?
Just a little bit?
Looks like a lot. You got any lemons?
More eggs.
Alright, so that's my fridge. What do you got in the freezer here? He said it's all frozen. Ooh, gelato.
Oh, it is all frozen.
It's all frozen here in the freezer.
That's what that's supposed to be. That's a freezer.
Wait. Look at that. What's that?
It's supposed to be. It's a freezer.
The freezer is a freezer.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your favorite line in any song you've ever sung?
Originals.
I like saying kitchen a lot. And I like to say walking around the world. Take walks around the world. I do say that in some songs.
That was one song you said that.
No, I said it in a couple other ones, but you didn't record them. We're just fooling around. You're playing the guitar.
Are you ready to take us onto the living room, Jim? Come on, we need you.
Why?
Come on. Oh, you got some hidden chippies over here? Is this where you hide all your chippies from me?
No, I don't hide them there. I don't hide them nobody. That's not hiding.
It's hidden in this dining room, not the food pantry. What about these chocolate covered nuts here?
Why, you want some?
Yeah, I want your chocolate covered nuts, bro.
You can finish them off if you want.
All of them?
I don't care.
I don't want all of them.
You want to bring them over next door? That's fine.
No. Maybe I just want one.
They're all nuts. They're just nuts.
Oh, they're all different nuts.
Here, put this in your Josh likes Genesis. Put the lady.
He's telling Josh he likes Genesis?
He said that the one time he was here.
That's right.
He did.
More Genesis. So,
yeah, this is with Peter Gabriel.
This is the
both of them.
This is the better one.
Oh yeah, that's the one. That's the shit, man. You want to listen to anything good, Chris? Look, you want to listen to anything good, Josh? Me and Josh. If you want those, you can have those.
Skulls and Bones.
They had a whole bunch of candy.
What about this? What's on page 325?
That's not 325.
What's on page 45?
No, that's the temperature and everything for something I was cooking up about a month ago. I remember.
What's up with this glassware? Can I have it?
Have what?
This glassware?
No.
Why?
No.
It's nice. I want it.
No. I was a phobic because it's going on a trampoline. He's trying to force me and I didn't want to go on. He's getting my leg. I don't want to go on there. Yeah. That's what happened.
How did you feel?
And then,
how did
two
you feel?
Then 2 minutes later, you let me off of the trampoline.
Begrudgingly.
You wanted me to stay longer.
Yeah.
I know that.
All right, here. So let me show you my room.
Why do you want to go in there? It's all dirty.
Oh, Jim, it's a life in the... It's a day. Why are all your doors shut? That's kind of weird.
I know it's shut. See, it's all dirty.
This isn't that bad. My room's just about that bad. So, you know, when we're filming the documentary, you know, I'm going to be like, this is my bedroom.
I got a question for you. This is serious stuff. You know how you're giving free shirts away? Can I have one for free?
What, you already have it?
No, I want another color. If you don't want to give me, that's fine.
What color do you want?
What colors do you have?
I don't know. We don't have all sizes.
Do you have blue?
We might.
If you have blue and small, I'll tell you. If you don't have it, that's fine.
What if they're on sale for $6.99? You want it for $6.99?
Why, you really selling them for $6.99?
That's what they're marked at in the store.
In your shop, right?
Mm-hmm. Think of it this way. For that $6.99, we could take that money to put back into new shirts.
That's true.
Oh, you got Grandpa George over here.
No, I got that when he passed away, actually.
But what's in the closet? If all your clothes are out here.
It's closing up.
Whoa, keeping a tight shift on them. What's up with all the posters, dude? What's up with the posters?
Why?
Posters belong on walls. Why are you closing that? What's that?
No, this is broken.
It's broken?
Yeah.
What'd you do with it? You see all the games? You have cool toys on that side.
Chris, how do you get it out? Can you get it out for me?
Yeah.
If you can get it out.
Jim, let's get it on.
I think you have to do this.
Wait, Jim, got an e-cig.
Downstairs to the ones in the closet. I think you have to hit it.
Jim, why do you have an e-cig?
I don't know. I found it in my house. I don't know where it came from.
You found it in your house?
I'm not kidding you. You might have to pound somehow.
Like that? It.
No, it's not. That's not really on.
It's fixed.
Yeah, well. At the old house when you were younger.
And what were you doing?
Doing the recordings of the news.
Wow, that's a long time. How old was I?
I don't remember. You were about no more than 10, probably, I would say.
And what were you doing?
The news. One person would be like the sportscaster. One would be the weatherman telling the local news.
Jim, why don't you get a cat?
No, I don't want a cat. Okay.
Can you run us through one of these segments of news? Like, how would it go? Like, what's the breakdown?
Hey! Hey!
Jim, when did you get a cat?
Stop it!
Get him, Jim. Tell him no.
No!
Jim, teach your cat how to behave.
What were you saying? I couldn't hear Josh.
I was speaking.
Oh, I didn't know I was speaking. He says cat started doing that. I got winter clothes in this one. Summer in that one, and here's others.
Can you run us through a quick news segment of like how would the rundown of the whole show?
I'll do every single one. Sports.
Okay, run through them.
Cleveland Indians, they make it into the playoffs, 5-4. LeBron James did not play last night. He stayed out of the game.
Weather.
Okay. It's 85 and sunny, and no rain today.
Is that true?
I don't know what the weather is. I'm just saying. And in other states, there's a tsunami in other countries and states. Okay, let's go to the regular news.
Alright, what's going on in regular news?
East Cleveland, there was a shooting, drive-by shooting. Shot a little kid by mistake, was supposed to get these two big guys, grown-ups, but it got a little 5-year-old kid. Did you fix it?
No, I can't figure it out, but I'm not your toys. You got a Unisonic? Jimmy the Geek?
There's no batteries in there. It only goes by batteries. I forget what it is.
It's a calculator and it's a game. It's a dealer, so it's probably a card game. It says Jimmy the Geek right on it.
Yeah, that was the guy that would predict games. Who would win?
More Star Wars, huh? Oh, this one he already opened. Look at that.
I know. It's a pencil sharpener.
Do you desperately need to sharpen a pencil?
I don't remember, dude. I've had that for years.
Oh, look at old cell phone. Old logger. Oh,
no, that's it.
Oh, you got booze down here, Jim.
That's a calendar.
Jim, let's drink that booze.
What booze?
A little booze.
No.
Come on.
No.
It's a little tiny bottle of Grey Goose.
No.
Let's drink it, dude. What do you got back there? No. Canadian Club?
I just want them there.
At least put them on display, Jim.
When I clean this
one, what about this?
No, you're not having that.
What about this?
You're not having that.
Where'd you get those?
I don't remember.
Where'd you get them?
I don't remember.
You don't remember. Is this your yearbook? Is this your yearbook?
Yeah. When I graduated, but I only got one for 1 year when I graduated. Do you have one?
Yeah.
You still have it?
Is Melanie in here?
No, she graduated before me. I think 2 years. I think she's 2 years older than me.
This is your senior.
So she wouldn't be in there. I think she's 2 years.
Where are you at in here?
Because, what do you mean?
Where's your picture?
Go into the beginning. All the seniors are in the beginning, Chris. Go by alphabetical order.
All the seniors are in the beginning?
Yeah, go by last name.
Can I see any of the other rooms?
No.
For trains?
Yeah, that goes to the thing smokes.
You got the trains up here too, dude.
Yeah, I know.
You got the train station?
No, that's a loading dock.
What the heck, Jim? You holding out on me?
What?
Oh, this room doesn't have a light.
No. Oh, no, but this does work. It doesn't go on from the thing. That's...
Have some candy?
There's no candy in there.
Can you fill up candy?
I don't have candy. It's the only candy I have is that one down
bless
there.
Bless it. Bless America.
Yeah, when I come down...
This is a free bag of toys?
That's when my nephews come home, my little nephews, they play with that.
Wait, there's still one room. Can we go in there?
It closes. That's a clean room.
This is pristine.
Wow. Look at that carpet.
What about it?
I like that. It's very blood red.
It's very red.
Or is this like blood red? What you call it?
Oh, yeah. That's your mom and dad, huh?
Yeah, when they got married. When they got married back then.
Kind of looks like you. Well, where do I start? I've always known him to be the man that never farted. Jim Gotcha. He told us that 14 years has gone by,
since his last fart. And that was really my first experience of Jimmy as a man. I didn't believe him. But you know, maybe he was telling the truth. I don't know. I didn't really know Jimmy. But that was my first experience of Jimmy.
How long did you go without farting?
50.
So you farted before, and then it just went away for 15 years, and...
Oh, it just went away for some reason, and it wouldn't come back. I tried.
Okay. My most memorable experience and memory of Jimmy, and really having Jimmy as our neighbor, I wish I can tell you it was an awesome experience, an awesome memory, but... We had this garden, okay? Started a garden, and...
You would say that. You would fart.
And, you know, we had a great garden. We had a garden going together. You know, we kind of had... Our grasses were touching our grasses, you know? We were growing stuff. And, you know, one day, the deer got to it and tore it all down. And ever since then, it's like me and Jimmy... Always had that thing there. And
you think this guy was slamming Mad P?
No.
No, okay. Let me pick another one.
She was giving Mad HJs.
Let me pick another
one. Smoking the Shweta.
Let me just close my eye and pick another one. Even if it's a man or woman. Don't change the pick there.
I wanted to reset.
I want to see. I'm not looking. If I pick
you
a man.
You want to see,
woman.
You're not looking?
No, I said I don't want to pick.
That's not what you said. Oh, yeah.
Is that a man or a woman?
I'm not sure.
I can't tell.
Zoriana Stefanu.
What do you think, Josh? Man or woman? We can't tell. Seriously, be serious.
It's a woman.
You think she's getting mad sex?
Faith and call it. Trying to hear, pucker.
Last show when we were spending time with Snedla.
Hey, John. Thank you.
Get the job done, so make your...
The more that we can...
Yeah, I can start the next set.
10-point lead for TCU. I said 9, the largest lead for TCU.
It's the March Madness.
So, after the deer left... it just kept happening. The garden just kept happening, and we couldn't stop it. Didn't know what was happening, but our crop began to fail on us, and it was rough. You know, we put a lot of our time and energy into that, getting dirty, digging holes. Me and Mama Verge, sweet Mama Verge, and then one day. Just decided to confront Jimmy about the whole ordeal. Actually happened right out there. And later we found out Jimmy did it. And it was rough.
Jimmy destroyed your garden.
Yeah.
Chris, I ask you a question. Why is this picture different, not really in color?
Because Vagner, Kathy Vagner.
How come it's not in color, really?
Because she's a Vagner.
What do you mean?
The Vagners never like to be seen in color.
Oh, I didn't know that. And you think this guy's getting mad sex?
No, Jim, come on. La la la, la
three
la,
strikes,
la, la.
Then you're out. Let's
That's
do
life.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
That's it.